So yeah, okay. Hellevator, covered by Xdinary Heroes. Yeah, who did Changbin's rap? Because that's gonna be super difficult. I'm curious if they're gonna do well. I haven't watched it yet. Okay, you recommended it. They split it? Oh, they split it. Okay, I guess we'll find out. So Xdinary Heroes, Hellevator, band cover from Stray Kids. I'm really interested to see how they do. Let's go. It's good? I'm gonna be very judgmental. You guys are hyping me up. I'm gonna be super judgmental of how good it is now. Because Hellevator is one hell of a pre-debut song, especially rap-wise. Okay. I think the second per I don't know the band at all, Keikia. Please don't hate me for not knowing the members. Second rapper did slightly better at Changbin's rap. I don't know if that's good or bad, or who's the actual rapper, but one hell of a pre-debut song? Yeah, pun intended. I like this drum beat they put on it. Oh, I wish they made the guitar louder though. I feel like that's very quiet. Wait for guitar solo. They add a guitar solo to this? That's also a really difficult rap. Okay, I feel like, okay, just based on first listen, without me actually diving into like an overlay and everything, I feel like Gaon, he pronounced it Gaon? He did a better accuracy, but OD had a more difficult parts. They're both singers? Odie, like Ode? Oh, it's not OD, just Ode? I assume the dot made like OD, but okay. The guitar should be louder? Yeah, I agree. The lead guitar should be louder right now. But the rhythm guitar is kind of overtaking it. But this is my metal side judging it. Ooh! The drumming! Oh, that drumming! He got damn. Fuck the rapping. I'm listening to the drumming now. Guitar solo here. Ooh, self-composed guitar solo. Neil is the drummer. Oh, he put double bass in. Shit, Xdinary Heroes of double bass drumming? For like a little flair, it's not even like, ooh!
Oh my gosh.
Yo, Changbin's... I... Changbin, thank you so much for the follow! I really appreciate it, thank you! But whoa! Jesus! Okay, the drumming at that... This part right here is so cool. It's like the little added like little flares that who's the drummer? Gunil? Where is it? Right, okay, right this part until the guitar solo. The drumming is really fun. And it's all like, you know, added in. Like, this isn't part of the original song, obviously. This is like, you know, Gunil. Okay. Got it. Thank you, Kia. Gunil. From Berkeley? Okay, I can tell. Fuck. Like, okay, let's just listen to the drum. I wish I could, like, put this and, like, pull out the drums just to listen only the drumming. But it's so cool because it's not even in the original song. So this is all originally composed because the drumming is EDM. It's not, like, an actual drum set. So this is originally composed by him, and he adds so many cool little flares onto it. Oh, it's just so much fun. So creative too. And then the little Tombi here. Oh, so much fun. That is so much fun. Good needle. Okay. Good needle. Got it. But damn. I gained some respect. They even threw some double bass in right here. Wait. Right there. Just like fucking metal. He just transitions from doing it on the tom. Is it triple? Wait, is it? It was 16ths, right? Yeah, just 16ths on the fucking double bass. He was 16. Just to the feet. Oh, that's so much fun. You don't really hear that outside of metal either. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, I went in to listen to the rapping, and now I'm freaking out about the fucking drumming. This is awesome. I may stand them now. I have my complaints. Like, you know, the guitar in the chorus is a little soft. You know, I would have loved the chorus to be a little, like, higher on. Like, I love that standout metal, like, melodic guitar. That's what when I listen to metal, I love hearing that standout melodic guitar over top of the riff in the chorus. I love that when I listen to metal. So, like, I really wish they pulled that lead guitar out a little bit more to have that melody as that main backing thing to the hell of a. Like, so instead of vocals, you have that lead guitar doing the melody. Excuse my singing. Just listen for pirates in your free time, you'll fall for them. We'll see then. But yeah, I would have loved that. Like that on guitar as like the lead, loudest thing right here, right? So right here. It sounds like that rhythm guitar is even slightly louder than that lead guitar. Where the lead guitar is. And then the rhythm guitar is much louder. But I guess that just comes down to the mix. Overall, it's really talented. Honestly, they surprised me. I mean, they wouldn't have put it out if they did bad rapping. But I think Gallon did a slightly better rapping, even though he had the easier parts, I think.
Pirates, please.
You went, okay, Pirates reaction next. Okay. Have you collected the tickets for a Pirates reaction request? Kia just paid for one, so you get to save your tickets. But yeah, Kia, thank you so much. How much? Oi. 1500 bits again, Kia, you crazy. Thank you so much, Kia. Okay, Pirates reaction next. But yeah, so that was a Hellevator Xdinary Heroes. Holy shit, that was a lot better than I thought it was going to be. Thank you so much, Kia. Streamlabs says media share. Yeah, I know that. I just never hooked that up or anything. Whew. Anyways, this was a YouTube video, guys. Say bye to YouTube, everyone. Thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, everyone. Say bye. God, the delay is crazy. There you go. There's some eyes. Bye, everyone. See you next video. Woo.